Yeah, I like that a lot.
Big glamping camp, huh?
I can't refresh my feet, so I guess that means we have no service.
Okay.
Oh, there's no service here?
Nope.
No.
There is if you go up a little, up the road a little bit.
Close this hole first. That one. And then the corner. Got it. See this bad. Look what the roof rack is doing to it. I need to. If we have to go back early for some reason, I will go and take the Jeep into the back again.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll take my dad's grinder and grind the bolts flat.
Okay.
Is this thing on? See, we still need to get a some kind of car charger for our radios.
Yeah. That could be them in that trailer, maybe.
What trailer?
That one.
Well, where's Marge?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe they went to go get her from the lake. I'm not sure.
No, lake that way.
I don't know.
So, did you see a lake when we drove in?
Are you thinking that your friends have another spot?
Well, we thought they had that spot. But that might be them over there, maybe.
She told me either 4 or 6.
Morning.
Alright, good morning, guys. We're here at Lake Merino in San Diego County.
That's asleep.
Beautiful sunrise. I'm walking off towards the lake. It's beautiful country out here. It'd be nice if the grass is green, but okay, guys, Lake Merino is right over there. This road just keeps going. I'm not sure where it goes.
We got where is this center from? This is not easy. I like that another spiritual track. Not easy.
Oh, that spray feels so good.
Turn that way. I got it. Move my hand this way.
Yeah, it's opposite. No, I think they just told him that that's how much it was.
No, yeah.
No, he got the senior discount.
No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, because.
Yes, he did.
Well, yeah, because.
Right there. No wonder why they want you on there. See, that's where they're collecting the water going inside.
Well, yeah, and because of 9/11, they're really sketchy about dams and stuff now. clouds, it feels good.